Good morning all. Today I shall discuss about another three-dimensional image, that is CBCT, which means cone beam computed tomography. It is one of the newest development in the CT imaging technology where potentially reduce the size and cost of the conventional CT scanners. CBCT scanning is a valuable imaging modality for three-dimensional and cross-sectional views in the field of dentistry, especially offering most accurate and significant effect in implant dentistry. Many more commercial models have become available, which inciting the research in many fields of dentistry. Introduction of this has heralded a shift from 2D to volumetric approach in terms of data acquisition, reconstruction, image display and interpretation. In-office CBCT units have revolutionized the form of imaging and have virtually eliminated certain disadvantages of multi-slice computed tomography. 3D imaging has changed the way that clinicians plan the treatment, prepare for and perform surgeries, and approach for prosthetic rehabilitation. The shape of the X-ray beam is that of a cone. As in CT scan, even the scan image matrix is in the form of voxels. At the end of a single scan rotation of CBCT, images of area of interest are generated. With this scan, projection images, that is basis images, are acquired, which are digital three-dimensional map of the face. Series of these basis projections are referred to as projection data. Software programs incorporating sophisticated algorithms, including backfilter projection, used to generate 3D volumetric data set, which is used to produce multiplanar reconstructions as well as three orthogonal planes from three-dimensional map of the face. An important feature of these CBCT units is the field of view, describing the extent of the image volume. And so, this renders an in-office CBCT for implant purpose, where it has ability to control field of views, choose resolution, to focus the scan only on the area of interest, and to capture the details according to the patient situation requires. A wide range of dental and maxillofacial diagnosis and surgeries can be accomplished with the aid of this high-resolution imaging techniques, as this technique yields images with isotropic sub-millimeter spatial resolution. As a result, its use is the best suited for dental and maxillofacial cases, as opposed to conventional CT imaging as seen in photograph. CBCT involves single scan around the patient head. Most scans have a dose ranges between 30 microsieverts to 80 microsieverts depending upon the selected field of view. These values revealed that the exposure levels fell between those of a standard panoramic and multi-slice computer tomography, which delivers the dose of about 13.3 microsieverts and 860 microsieverts respectively. Therefore, radiation emitted from an in-office CBCT and the exposure to the patient is minimal and within the limits of ALARA. Numerous studies attested about geometric accuracy of the CBCT, lower dosages to the radiation exposure, precise dental implant placement using barium-coated templates, and in-office setup as less space occupying than CT scan justifies some of the ideal characteristics of the implant imaging techniques. Prezion is the latest development in the cone beam imaging for the maxillofacial region, which uses unique pulse system which activates only at essential times, therefore giving total full scan at lower dose of exposure to the patient. It also employs smart beam technology to increase safety for adults and children at the cost of high quality images. It includes various advantages over the other three-dimensional imaging modalities, which were certified by various studies by different researchers. As X-ray beam limitation, reducing the size of the irradiated area by collimation, that is choosing particular FOV of a primary X-ray beam to the area of interest, minimizes the radiation dose. Image accuracy, all CBCT units provide voxel resolution which are of isotropic equal in all three dimensions, whereas in CT these are anisotropic. This produces submillimeter resolution which ranges from 0.4 mm to as low as 0.125 mm, as stated earlier. Rapid scan time. Because CBCT acquires all basis images in a single rotation, scan time is rapid, that is 10 to 70 seconds, and hence motion artifacts due to the subject movements are reduced. Dose reduction. Published reports indicate that the effective dose of radiation is significantly reduced, up to 98% compared to the conventional fan-beamed computed tomography systems, as stated earlier. This makes it a significant advantage over the CT. Display mode unique to the maxillofacial imaging, that is, reconstruction of CBCT data is performed natively by the personal computer. In addition, software can be made available to the user either via direct purchase or innovative per-use license from various vendors. This provides the clinician with the opportunity to use chairside image display, real-time analysis that are task-specific. Reduced image artifacts. With manufacturer's artifact suppression algorithm has been shown that CBCT images can result in a low level of metal artifacts, particularly in secondary reconstruction designed for viewing the teeth and the jaws. Moving to certain disadvantages. These disadvantages are same as CT but differ only in physical properties while image acquisition process. It has poor contrast resolution. Fortunately, it is not a significant concern in implant evaluation. Other imaging modalities such as magnetic resonance imaging also exist where patient is not exposed to radiation, but use of MRI is hindered by several drawbacks. Thank you.